As we begin to flesh out the order's bounded context, we're going to need to define activities for that context. When we define those activities, one of the things that we're going to want to do is we're going to want to focus on the ubiquitous language. So we're going to use terms that you would find when speaking to the domain experts, and we will express these activities in plain English. However, when we translate those activities into code, we're going to want to maintain that same language. And so in the next set of exercises, we're going to actually show you how we would take an activity that was defined just using the ubiquitous language, and we're going to translate it into code. So for example, if we have an activity such as open an order, so this is a command that gets issued in the domain, when we translate that command into code, we are going to name the class or object that represents the command using the ubiquitous language. So it would get translated into something like open order. So open order is the name of the class that represents the open an order command that we found in the domain.